on for our coverage. We've pitched up here in the Midlands of England. We're at the King Power Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Leicester City versus Everton.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, something players and fans alike know simply must improve. Their away record, Stuart, it's the worst in the league.
Well, their away record tells you everything about their attitude. They've not been good defensively, and they don't carry much of a goal threat. Their game plan just isn't working at the moment.
Here's how Leicester City will line up. Kasper Schmeichel is the keeper. Yuri Tielemans plays alongside Wilfred Ndidi in the engine room. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And here's how Everton line up. Jordan Pickford stands between the posts. Alex Iwobi starts alongside Alan in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And now they get the ball rolling. Encouraging move from Leicester. Can he play it in? Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. Can he take advantage? Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Doucouré. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And space to cross it. Iwobi. Richarlison. Opportunity! And a goal right off the bat! No wonder they're jumping for joy!
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. He's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Ndidi. Here's Tielemans. Good tackle, taken away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. But nothing comes of it. And they need to get tighter here. Doucouré. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Daka. Ndidi. This looks threatening. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight. Doucouré, Gordon, Calvert-Lewin, that's a good-looking ball in behind. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, we can take another look now. It's great interplay between the two of them to start the move off, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Calvert-Lewin, Gordon, this attack looks highly promising, and that's a corner. Who can they pick out? And they will be awarded a free kick for that. A goal! Accurate from the spot.
Well, here's the replay, and it's taken with such confidence, isn't it? Right into the top corner, never in doubt, to be honest. Great spot kick.
So the game is restarted, and Everton really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly here. Tielemans, Ndidi, Harvey Barnes, Ndidi, and space for him to cut in. Madison, as clean as a whistle, that challenge. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. He will be. Calvert-Lewin. Will he play it in? So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Well, let's revisit the penalty conversion, shall we? And over comes the corner. Can he finish here? Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
They're going for the short one. Gordon. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Trying to pick out a teammate. No nonsense clearance. Nice looking pass. It will be. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Charleson, can he play it in? He will be. And now Doucouré, struggling to keep the ball. Zhu Yunqiu. Here's Tielemans. Madison. Cuts it back. Well, possibilities in the centre. It's there for him. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Alan. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Tielemans. Harvey Barnes. And space to cross it. Marvellous tackle by Seamus Coleman. Alan. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. It will be. It will be. And a fine tackle. Daka. A chance to whip it in. Oh, they've lost it. Calvert-Lewin. Richarlison. On and on he goes. And using his strength to shield the ball. A wonderful intervention. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Well, as we approach the interval, Leicester facing something of a headwind in this one. Work to do for them, Stuart.
Well, what can you say? This has been a dismal first half display from them. They've lacked discipline, they've looked disorganised, and they've lacked fight. Not a great combination, really.
He brings it down, but work to do. A goal!
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And back with Thomas. Barnes. Will he play it in? Harvey Barnes. And he's taken it away. Doucouré. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Calvert-Lewin. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, he's been brilliant today. His skill, his movement, his goals, what a good performance. And he's not finished just yet.
James Maddison. A really effective shielding under pressure. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Alan. And a big chunk of added time here. A minimum of 5 minutes. And Gordon now. Options in the centre. And he read it superbly. Doucouré. Beautiful pass. Bit wasteful from Everton. Tielemans. James Maddison. Maddison just not looking confident in possession. And the referee brings the first half to an end. So far, so good for Everton. They lead at the interval.
Yeah, their struggles away from home have been well documented. But they look like a completely different side out there. It's certainly caught their opponents off guard. It's just whether they can maintain this level now in the second half.
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, the ball moving again here, with Everton very much in charge after the first half. Will it be a repeat performance this half? And back with Gordon. Calvert-Lewin. Really getting stuck in. Alan. Doucouré. Ball's gone. James Maddison. Daka. Well, just overdoing it. Options in the middle. Tielemans. Good defending. It will be. Could be a chance to break here. Calvert-Lewin. Richarlison going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Barnes. He's enjoying space. It needs an accurate cross. And they could face difficulties here. Not much time to make up his mind. Calvert-Lewin. He will be. Wasteful from Everton. This might be ideal for the counter. But it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Well, the stats don't lie. Everton have had a lot of possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Is it going to be? Well, it might still work out for them. Ducouré. A smart stop here. So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
So a personnel change then.
Number 17, Alex Iwobi, to be replaced by number 36, Dele Alli.
Tielemans. Barnes. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Maddison. And into the last 30 minutes now. Calvert-Lewin. Ducouré. A really sumptuous ball. Not problematic for the keeper. Calvert-Lewin. Ducouré. Gordon. Opportunity to deliver the cross. It's there for him. He's foiled them on his own. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? In position here to protect the ball. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Ducouré. And here's Alan. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Vitaly Mykolenko. Alan. And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Richarlison. Cuts it back. And a tidy tackle. Iheanacho. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in.
Coming off the pitch.
And a substitution in the offing.
To be replaced by number 11, Damari Gray.
Crossing possibilities. A very effective challenge put in. Dele. Richarlison. Calvert-Lewin. Ducouré. Alert defending. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Tielemans. Tielemans. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Doucouré. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Tielemans. Iheanacho. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. And there to intervene. Well, not long to go in this one, and we're left to reflect on what might have been for Leicester.
Well, they just never got going. People will point fingers towards the centre-backs and keeper, and to be fair, they've been poor, no doubt about that. But they haven't had much protection. There's been so much space for their opponents to operate in, and they've had a field day. The final whistle can't come soon enough.
And the cross not quite accurate enough. Giving it a try. Well, leaning back a bit, couldn't keep the shot down. So a personnel change then.
Number 16, Andrea Ducour, to be replaced by number 30, Donny van der Beek.
Well, a bad touch like that usually will mean giving the ball away. Strong play here. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. And Iheanacho has it. Godfrey. An incisive pass. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Ricardo Pereira. Tielemans, Iheanacho, really good challenge, keeping possession of the ball with authority. Good pressure high up the pitch. Crossing opportunity, however, nothing comes of it. Using his physical strength to shield it. It's there for him. And really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
To the pitch, number 37, Adeola Lookman.
Shielding the ball superbly. Fofana. Ndidi. He's in control of the situation. In in position here to protect the ball. Tielemans, can he put it away? Well, he gave it quite the whack, but not on target. Time for a change then. Alan. Godfrey. It's now with Van der Beek. Keane. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Keane. He's using his strength to good effect. Godfrey. And the ball with Pickford. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. So the referee blows for full time. And it's an Everton success story, whatever way you look at it. 3 points for the Toffees. What did you think of their performance?
Well, what a surprise this is. They've been so poor away from home, but today they played with intelligence, they showed a lot of composure, and the football was brilliant at times. They just need to make sure this isn't a one-off.